Greetings from the grave. I'm Haddonfield's homeboy, Jamie Myers.
And I'm the killer king of the original Crystal Lake, Jason Voorhees. No, I'm not Jason Voorhees. I'm Zero Voorhees. I gotta stop messing around with my own crop, apparently. Anyway, we want to start this one off with the winners of the
In con etiquette.
Those film clips for you. Here we go.
Film sells, if you will.
Ryan, 1988, although he did his review before I did the contest, so he was the first one to pop it up, ever so sneaky. I know how to read dates, brother, but you win anyway, because I do the same thing. Cheater win. Savini, 1979.
Savini! He's a good dude.
The Shib, of course, he got in that.
Shibby,
he got
182.
Insane Kill, 666. A-N-G-L-E-J. You won. Angelus, you're going to have to put a thing in the graveyard with all the phonics and everything, how to say that, or get a new name. Just a suggestion. And Clown Josh finally got in there and won one. He's been trying for a long time.
Which one?
Clown Josh.
Oh, okay. Old Clown Josh. Yeah, he has been.
He's been trying to get something for a while.
Man. What about Alex? He's been bitching about wanting to win something, too.
He didn't put up a video response, our boy.
Naughty, Alex.
That's all right.
Go chop your arm off on Jessica Rabbit.
That's going to... He's teasing.
I'm teasing. I'm teasing. Come
on. Nah, that's... He's got a surprise for us from what he said.
Kind of anxious for him too.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
I won't say anything. It won't be a surprise.
That's true. Okay, so here we go, folks. Some DVDs for you
Trick
to check out.
Or Treat.
This will be coming out Tuesday, unless you've already seen it. In which case, see it again. Why not? A lot of highly anticipated.
I'm not watching it.
I am. I'm gonna check that out.
If I want to watch the Cookie Monster, I'll watch Sesame Street.
So there's that. Children of the Goddamn Corn.
Children of the Corn.
I don't know. I don't know if this is the Sly Fly or
it
the
is,
other
it
one.
Is. It's the Sci-Fi one. All
right, it's the Sly Fly one.
And this is Anchor supposedly Bay, the way Stephen King wanted it to really be originally.
I'm sure he did.
Made for TV.
Yep, that's the way Stephen would want it. And of course, the remake, It's Alive.
It's Alive.
It's Alive.
Like Tech N9ne. It's Alive is $20 at your local Best Buy or whatever you have. Hoot and Haas Records or whatever the fuck you might get your shit from.
Walmart.
But you can go find the It's Alive 3-pack original for $15. And that's much better than that remake's going to be, I can tell you right now.
That's what we're always going to tell you.
Yeah, that's what we're always going to tell you. No, we won't tell you that in certain cases like... The Hitcher remake, I liked it better than the original. Some of you might not like that out there, but that's just me. I thought it was dope.
Also, Wrong Turn 3 is coming out October 20th, I think.
Oh, Lord.
It might be good, though. Yeah, it's original.
Yeah, it's original. Forgot about that. Danny Trejo in...
Predators 3.
That'll be sick, but I bet you he's going to get butchered in the first 5 minutes. He always gets butchered in the first...
Not always, but...
Some of the time.
Hopefully he doesn't.
He got fucked up in Halloween 07, quick. He got fucked up in Desperado with his throwing knives against a 50 cal handgun.
Yeah, that's
40
cal,
fair. Whatever it was.
That wasn't right.
No. Because I wouldn't be throwing no throwing
he
knives.
He made it through the Devil's Rejects pretty good, though.
Nah, but he was only in that for like 8 seconds. I've seen bull rides that lasted longer than it seems on camera. Oh, shit.
Anyway, Danny Trejo is going to be in Predators 3, so at least he'll be in it. I'm sure he'll get killed.
Yeah,
I can almost guarantee he's going to die. It's going to go right through the tattoo. It's always in the tattoo.
It is. And always. Nev Campbell has signed on to do Scream 4.
It's official.
That's good.
Courtney Cox, David Arquette, Nev Campbell.
That's all you need.
That's pretty much it.
They introduced some dickheads that look like they should be on the OC and Laguna Beach. And
right. And they'll get killed.
No, they'll be the ones that win.
Yeah, they're thinking Nev's going to be the surprise kill. The Drew Barrymore, if you will.
Yep.
The Halle Berry.
If Ghostface finally gets his...
Or hers.
Yep, or her.
I can't believe it was Jackie.
Aunt Jackie from fucking Roseanne. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
That's when I stopped watching
Holy
Scream.
Shit.
What? Jackie?
Jackie. The original Jackie
Moon. The original Jackie Moon. That's right.
Oh, shit.
Okay, here's what we were talking about, a MySpace revamp. We want artwork. We want tattoos. We want anything that resembles you.
Pictures of your ugly face.
All of it. We want to build a Rod Army gallery on our MySpace.
And we've already got a good start to it, but we need Mo.
Mo. Always need Mo.
Because how do we have 325 motherfuckers and only like 15 pictures? See, that ratio don't add out. It don't even out.
Also, I want you guys to check out shadowmask.net. That's a Gotham cloth. He's the mask-making guru. Oh, shit.
No mask today. Maybe on the next episode.
Oh, look. He was there the whole time. I can't edit that good. There it is. I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
It's been one of those weeks, man.
Oh, and now the MySpace is finally growing, too. Finally, after all this time. It's finally up there. So, like I said before, 325 motherfuckers and only 125 on the MySpace. It's got to grow more than that.
Yeah. And so we're going to start putting uncensored videos and extended videos. Give you a reason to drive over.
Yeah, so I want to give a shout to a couple of my boys that I talk to on MySpace all the time.
Oh,
Andrew,
shout it out, man.
Andrew, my boy, you're the man. We always have good fucking nice chats about horror and whatnot. And Noah, my boy that rocks the J's all the time, Air Jordans, he's the pimp too. Gonna have new pictures of him up soon with his H2 mask. Wearing
nice.
Air Jordans.
Wearing Air Jordans?
Yeah, we had a discussion about how Michael Jordan, I mean how Michael Myers wears Michael Jordans.
Makes sense to me.
Makes sense to me too.
Alright, so those people I mentioned off, you gotta send me your address so I can send you those. In the message thing. And we'll get those out to you. So, what else was there? I think that's about it.
Oh, and anyone else, anyone going to fucking horror nights in Hollywood, I'm going to be there on the 30th. So, let's
that's
link
right.
up. And maybe I'll interview you for the show because I'm taking my vid cam out there.
Yes.
And we'll do some, I'll do some kind of nonsense. This is going to be like my worst fucking nightmare come true.
Why?
To walk through the Myers house all fucking pitch black with him in there running rampant. It's fucking weird.
Something we had to... Oh, the phone thing. This is going to happen. All right, we're getting this to lock down. We want to tell you guys how this is going to work real quick. Like, okay, so we're going to have a phone line that's going to be on at a certain time, at a certain day, and we're going to give you guys the phone number, and you can call into the show, and we'll have these videos called the Kill Zone, where it's just free fire horror topics. Try to limit your calls down to 3 minutes so we can at least try to get two people on per show.
Or if you just want to call and say that we fucking rule, you can do that too.
Or that we suck. Now, imagine you call, you guys suck. That's as far as you're going to get. We are going to hang up because we want to hear people talk about horror because we know we suck. We don't need you wasting your money to do that. We know. It's cool. We're fine with it. Yeah, we continue to do it. So who's the fucking suck now? Bitch.
The fucking suck?
Yeah.
Fucking suck.
I don't even know what that meant. But yeah, so all of that's coming up soon, and we'll see you guys soon.